African leaders are so wicked. Just imagine, look at these kids sleeping on plastic chairs in a hospital because there are no beds. And then you have the leader of a country, Ghana President Akufo-Addo, flying in a private jet, costing £15,000 an hour for 23 hours. Money that could be used, that 1 hour money could be used to build a whole hospital fitted with beds and everything, just an hour of flight. Can you imagine? The wickedness of African leaders is unbelievable. I mean, it's like they have, there's nothing in their head. They are so wicked, no empathy, no sympathy, nothing. All they know how to do is grab, take, greed, take, 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 take. Look at the water that a child is drinking from the stream because of Galamsey. Because the government is not bothered about what is going on with illegal mining. Because he's doing it himself. He and his family are doing illegal Galamsey. They are mining. And they don't care about what is going on with our water bodies. Look at the water that a child is drinking. Look at the water that human beings are drinking. And he thinks it's okay to charter a private flight for $15,000, £15,000, not dollars, pounds an hour